in 2014. They'd finished bottom of Division 1 that season with 0 points. Helped on that time by Conor Bradley. McVitie, almost no backlift, no space to work in. That is probably the peach of the scores today. It wasn't McVitie, it was the other man who had earlier been suspended out of the game, Conor Moynagh.
And again, you can see why these appeals go to Croke Park, because key players, they're needed on their team. You know, McVitie earlier.